what the Mexican can do from that outside lane in lane number 7. Women's 100 backstroke S11, Kylie Wen from China in 4. Tilda Alcazar, Mexico, out there in lane 7. Being set now in the water. It's being orientated, I suppose, by their coaches who have accompanied them there. Really have to be straight off the start to be able to see that, but they'll certainly be able to feel the lane ropes if they go a little bit squint off the start. It's the final of the women's 100 backstroke. It's 11.
Here we see the best start coming from Kai Luin in lane 4 from China, and as you said, both up into the start. You've got to get the right balance between finding the lane rope quickly enough to help you with your direction, but not so soon that you end up under the lane rope, which is a real possibility for these S11 swimmers.
Looks like the Mexican right at the top of the screen there was having a little bit of trouble with the lane rope as well, so that hasn't helped her. But coming in, look at this. Great stroke there from Kai of China. And the tapper, we're not going to see the tap there because we've got the underwater shot, but a very good turn from the Chinese swimmer. She leads there, 33.90 and 38.90, not far away from world record pace. The Mexican, though, is second.
And that was a great underwater shot, and as we saw, the Claim Hemis of America turning well, but they're being a bit too close to the wall, and it's so important. She's got such a long tapping stick. The, again, down to personal preference, we saw this Chinese swimmer in lane 4 leading from the front. She's found that lane rope so well, and it's a skill to be able to do that.
Well, she's hugging this lane rope. She's hugging it all the way to a gold medal. It's going to be gold for China. Kai Li Wen is coming in now in a time of 121.99. She will take it. It's going to be silver to the USA. McLean Hermes gets in 126.38. And it's another medal for Mexico. It's another medal for Matilda Alcazar. She takes the bronze from the outside lane.
Commanding victory from lane 4 there for the Chinese swimmer Kai Luin, and we saw McLean Hermes, we saw her juggle on that turn a bit. She got a bit stuck on the wall, but there was no doubt with her finish. She hit the wall perfectly in the full stroke.
All the way down, all the way hugging that lane rope, just brushing it as she's gone by. These lane ropes are quite unforgiving if you get it wrong.
But yeah, these S11 athletes, they are so skilled at getting close enough to that lane rope that they've got that direction, but not so close that they would come out with lots of bumps and bruises. You see it sometimes, but nowhere near it as often as you would if a sighted athlete tried to swim against the lane rope like that.
She got it just about right, the Chinese swimmer, Kai Li Wen. Kai Li Wen takes gold for China, 121.99. Claim Hermes the silver for the USA, and another Mexican medal for Matilda Alcazar.